Hi everybody. Welcome to another ABC London tour, guys, where today we're going to have a little look at Wardour Street in Theatreland, London W1. We're on Shaftesbury Avenue at the moment. And the nearest tube line, I would say, is probably Piccadilly Circus, which is heading down towards that way. So let's head down Wardour Street and see what we can find. That's St. Anne's Gardens. I won't indulge too much. People seem to be having their lunch and quiet private moments.
And then
we're checking out the bikes.
Yeah.
And there's old Compton Street.
Excuse me, I think you like that picture.
As you can see, there's a lot of vans parked up, so it's difficult to capture some of the stores and bars on camera, you know?
Thank you.
love those like little hidden away streets that look really cool. Very Paris style.
What is the grand pattern looking
like? I think it was a honey cake. Okay. But I think the Oreo
one of my viewers really enjoys their bike, so this is for you, sir. This is for you. You know who you are. So, once we get to the end of Wardour Street, we get on to Oxford Street. You take care, yeah? Be safe, look after yourselves and each other, and I'll see you soon.